Hello guys, welcome back for more Second Sight. Okay, come
here, don't be long.
Come on.
Here I come.
No, wait.
Hey, stay there.
Oh.
Jane, follow me.
Here I come.
Hang on, wait there.
Okay.
Ah!
Here, don't be long.
Come on!
Wait for me!
They're not meant to go through that fucking thing there. Oh dear.
Ah, make it stop!
You can have it.
Thank you. Oh, she's fucking scared. That's just how long I've been gone.
Everything's fine. Hey, stay there.
I'll be okay.
Jane, follow me.
I'll do it on Jane. Makes sense.
Make it stop! Make it stop!
Get away from me!
Make it stop!
Jane, please calm down. Everything's fine.
Don't let them hurt me anymore!
Everything's fine.
Bastards! fuck, man. Guys, sorry about that.
Quiet. Are we nearly there?
Stay close with me, Jane.
I'm coming.
Jane, you've got to pull yourself together. It's okay, Jane.
Slow down.
John.
Jane, thank God you're okay. What happened to you? Look, I need to know, how did it end up like this? Who are those people? What about the colonel? Where is he?
The colonel's dead. They shot him. You were there.
Dropped down to 77%. That's not good. It's dropping even lower now. Oh, back up. Hopefully it won't continue to be like that. It's quite annoying, really.
Vattic, you okay?
Yeah. No. I can't stop shaking.
Pull yourself together, man. You gave a good account of yourself back there. You saved her life. She's important, you know.
And What makes you say that?
Her psychic advice saved Southern California.
Excuse me?
She was right about a terrorist cell and a briefcase nuke. So I'm willing to bet she's right about Grienko. And about you. I can rely on her. Can I rely on you?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm okay now.
Good.
Hey, did you see that?
I'll check it out.
These buildings.
You think Grinko's here?
Maybe. See if you can find another way in. I'll keep a watch on these patrols. Keep radio contact.
Yes, sir. Ever since they left Pipeline Station.
Have they made it to the Rail Depot?
No. Rail Depot is secure. We're resting here for night.
How is the evacuation proceeding?
As planned, just before dawn. After that, there'll be nothing to find. Over and out.
Colonel?
Go ahead, Vattic.
I'm inside the right-hand building. This place isn't deserted at all. There's a whole squad of Russian troops resting here.
That's enough, Vattic. This is too dangerous. Just get out of there. We'll return tomorrow with the rest of Winter Ice.
Colonel, there won't be anything left tomorrow. They're leaving at dawn.
Damn. Okay, Vattic. But we can't risk a firefight. Use your tranquilizer gun. Make sure everyone in that building stays asleep.
Okay.
See if you can find a way into the other building. I'll meet you over there. Stark out.
What?
You'll never beat my high score.
Yes! Ha! Noob!
Okay, don't hurt me!
Colonel, there's offices on the first floor. I'll see if I can find anything on Grinko.
Good thinking, Vattic.
This is the key to the manager's office. When you are finished shipping inventory to the base, rejoin the main squad at North End, make sure you...
Colonel, there's no power. I can't access the computers.
Again, feel free to pause and read if you want to read it. Same stuff on all the computers. Alright, let's head this way.
Colonel, I'm moving to the left-hand building. This building is secure.
What exactly are you doing? I need to do this again because he fucking is an idiot.
Information?
There's a rail depot to the north. They're using it to ship equipment and personnel to some base.
Okay, we'll check it out. But first, we need to find the controls to that gate blocking the road. I think the control booth is beyond this wire fence, but it's too high to climb.
There must be another way in. I'll take a look around. I should help the colonel. Gate's open, Colonel.
Thank you.
The shame in this body is that I actually have any psychic powers, but it means it makes you rely on your on ammo and stuff like that.
Vattic, what is it?
I'm not sure. What the?
John, what's going on? What can you see?
Vattic. John Vattic. Please help us. The village. You can save us.
What the hell was that?
Must save us.
Colonel! Are you okay? Snipers! Colonel, look out! I've got to take out the snipers. Colonel, can you hear me?
Vattic, what just happened?
That ghost we've been following, it's a child. It wants our help.
Well, come on. That was a rock. I thought it was a mine in front of it.
Looks like the station's that way. This place gives me the creeps. Damn, it's quiet around here. This place gives me the creeps. Okay, take a look around for anything suspicious, Vattic.
What I like is when games have kind of like a Russian influence story. I find them very interesting. Hold on. Alright, we need to finish off this. So I'm just going to do this for a little bit longer and then we'll finish the video there.
Colonel, I have the gate open.
Good work. There, more USHC equipment. I'll go first. The floor looks unstable. What?
Colonel, no!
Okay, squad, search him, and watch out for others.
John Vattic, come to the branch. Save us.
Who are you?
Are you one of the children from the project?
Yes, the children. He will help us.
Look at me. How can I help you?
You are like us. You have the powers.
What? What? What do you mean, psychic?
Why fight against it?
Because it's not real.
This will help.
Huh?
There's another one up there! Get in cover and bring him down!
About you.
Thanks.
This can't be right.
What?
This equipment. It's not Russian. It's U.S. Special Forces.
You mean?
Yeah. Our side.
What? That actually probably is a good place to end the video. As I've gone on for quite a while. Alright then guys, that's it. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Thank you guys for watching the video. You've reached the end. So thank you again. This has been recorded and edited by myself. If you enjoyed it, please hit the like button. If you want to see more, please hit the subscribe button. And hit the bell to get notified of when I upload. If you want to see me do live streams, head over to my Twitch. Link is in the description. Thank you once again, guys. I'll see you in the next one.